gemstone-filled caverns. If it weren't for everything else that's going on, I wouldn't mind a little detour around this treasure trove.
Wander off then, if you like.
It's not like we can go back and save the kingdom.
No, we have to keep on going forward. Heroically, like the big heroes we are. Amadeus, a magnet for you to get excited about. Wiping away all those precious gems.
In the eyes of the law, this might be their cave and their gems.
So when we run into them, we'll just explain we're not here to steal anything and wish them all luck.
Yes, that works really well with armed gang members who hit first and ask questions later.
Thank you.
bothering us, rat men?
Thank you.
Pontius, why don't you go take a look at what's down there?
Brave adventure? At a time like this? With the whole kingdom gone to heck? Magic science thingy? And now there's two of me. Thank you. I'm even half the knight I used to be, now that things are the way they are. But two halves would then make one whole. strange doodad.
So, let's see the doodad in action.
Pontius is a quiet man, isn't he?
Looting was sweet and easy back up in Human Town. Why are we back here working like dogs?
That posh Sunshine Lady says she doesn't need us making trouble anymore. She has her nights where she wants them now.
Did you hear what those rats said before the fight? Lady Sunny had invited them to the kingdom.
Not very civic-minded of her.
That's how she got the Clockwork Knights in place. This all must have been years in the planning.
Thank you.
mention Margaret once? Shouldn't you let your wife know you're alive and that your children are kidnapped?
Well, since technically Margaret wants us to live, not together at the moment, I'm not sure she cares to hear from me. Lizards. Curious.
Back to important business.
Fighting our way through rats to get out of this cave?
No, I meant I want to hear more about Amadeus and Margaret.
Please don't ask me about it. On top of everything else, I don't want Margaret to know I got the triplets in trouble.
But it's all Lady Sunny's doing.
Not sure Margaret would agree.
this is fun.
Yes, it's much more fun without lava.
Let's see where this goes.
Tunnels at last.
Ah, fresh air. It's been a while since we had any of that.
Goodbye, sweet gems.
While traipsing through forgotten tunnels, the heroes had learned the true depth of deception their adversaries were capable of. Sunny and Goderic's cold and calculated plans had obliterated the kingdom overnight. And so Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya had found themselves stumbling in the dark, more lost than ever before. But now they were approaching the hills, leading them up to the Astral Observatory, and perhaps some direly needed assistance.